And we are back.
Welcome back, everybody.
Blowers and suckers out still. I don't unequip mine, man. I don't like carrying it around all the time. I like being free.
Periodically, since Lightbulb Face stopped talking to us for 30 seconds, you can go into your customized character and see if we picked up any new costume items. That's your primary source of costume items, is going through the level and getting those spheres.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a Nana Pud costume.
Entire costumes?
Hi, guys.
Oh, God. Get the hell out of here with that thing.
Oh, that thing is freaky.
You have like a whole costume then.
Yeah, I think he's getting, that's like the bonuses that he's getting. We're not getting those.
Oh, I see. Yeah. And now it reset. Great. It reset everything I was wearing.
So now you're that person. Fantastic.
Well, I can switch.
Hey, check us out.
The eyes, glasses.
Man. Oh, nice hat, dude.
Maybe I want this hair. Maybe I want that hair.
I got a damn sword too.
You got a flaming sword.
Yeah, look at it.
I want to stay classy.
Let's see. I think I've got some heels here.
What? You look kind of like a granny version of Cookie Monster right now.
Oh, wait. What about this? Here we go.
Is there like another? Oh, there's a different hat. There you go. I'm still classy, but different.
How did you get the dragon?
Your name's like Reginald or something, I swear. I'm Sir Reginald Beef.
Oh, that's a Goot's costume. That's like the Dragon Age Inquisition bonus thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It is. I don't want to be this
guy. Okay. Oh, somebody's got a sucker blow.
I want to be myself again.
Oh, I guess you got a... What?
You got a blow.
Oh, God, how do I get my actual costume back? I can't. It's not there anymore.
You probably didn't save it.
I thought I did, though. Oh, God! I'm a sock man!
You're a regular sack boy. Oh, wait. Okay, blow that thing.
Oh, by the way, on your customized character, if you go all the way to the left tab with L1, at the top, you can reset costume, but you can... The third option is save costume. So if you get a costume you like, you know, all the different items, then you can go back and forth between different costumes.
Oh.
Yeah, I did save mine. I found it. I'm me again. Okay. I'm happy.
Oh, there. That's what we need. Those things.
Yeah. Oh, dang it, man!
Oh, I nearly did it. Oh, you maniacs!
Oh God!
What?
Whoa. All right.
Oh no!
Kill yourself!
Kill yourself! Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
No, don't kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. No, really.
Do I have to? Okay.
You don't have to.
Oh no, I didn't die. How do I kill myself? I have to like hit the thing.
Yeah, you've got to hold your breath really hard.
Okay.
Because we missed those balls up there.
All right.
Oh wait, this is not.
Oh no, now we missed even more.
Now we missed a million balls.
Oh, we missed them forever.
Oh right. No. Well, what about those things? Can we suck those little balls off the edge?
Oh my gosh. I don't think so.
Why are you guys giggling? I don't know why you're giggling. Nothing wrong with that statement. I saw little balls and I wanted to suck them off the edge.
I have to age restrict these videos.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, is this a boss fight?
It is.
Hey, what do we do?
I don't know.
Oh, I just got smashed, guys.
I think blow makes plates come up or something. Oh, there we go.
Well, what do we do with this, though?
The hands. Which one am I? I'm the one with the dress.
Oh, God. I think I died. I did.
I'm blowing the side. Does that do anything? Oh, I just got flame barreled.
Balls.
Okay, it's just you. Never mind. I don't know what we're doing.
I don't know either.
I'm understanding the mechanics here.
Oh, gosh.
Like, what does anything even do?
I'm not really sure. Maybe it's heating up the pot.
Downwards?
I think it is. Oh, pay attention, dude.
Oh, man. I'm totally dead.
Well, okay, avoid the fire. Fire. Fire, dude.
Oh, I jumped right into it.
Avoid it.
I'm totally dead.
Oh yeah, I think we had a certain number of lives here.
You may be able to reload at checkpoints, like if I get past a certain point. Okay, obviously I'm not doing something I need to be doing.
Blew that ball off. Oh, never mind, it went away.
I'm not.
I think you need to keep the fire hot, maybe. Whoa! Okay, I wasn't ready for that.
All right, that was successful.
Yeah, we'll see you next time. Replay. We lost. I guess that's a boss encounter.
It'd be kind of cool if
I think we need to keep the fire hot and not die. That's the strategy I think we should go with.
Okay. So one guy on each side, blowing those things?
Yes, blowing.
I don't know what other word to use. Oh, we start from the beginning.
Hey, can we go up now then?
Yeah. That's why we lost, so that we could get our balls. Hooray!
All right. Oh, you're pushing me off. That's fine. Get those items.
I got him.
Well done.
And down we go.
We're doing awesome this time.
Anything over here?
Is there nothing over there?
Nope.
We've got this.
Okay. All right, so I'll take the right side.
I'll take the left.
I'll look pretty.
Good will look pretty.
Good, if you could just...
I'm the one with the dress.
If you could just blow the flaming barrels away from us, that might work.
I've got lovely blonde hair.
Okay, it's hot over here.
It's hot over here.
Oh, he's got... Oh, he smashed me. Okay, I have to avoid the fists of fury. Okay, Good took over for me, though. He's doing a great job.
Oh, you can't jump on the hands at all. I thought maybe you could at one point.
Oh,
no, no, no. Oh, I did not.
You gotta pay attention.
I didn't even see that.
Uh-oh. He's not happy.
Oh, there's a
fire.
Ball. There's a ball. Stop.
Oh, you can blow the balls.
Something. Maybe we're supposed to blow the balls. Oh no, I didn't get anything.
Okay, this side's still hot, boys. Still hot.
And we're hot on the left.
Watch the hand. I got it. Nailed it.
Well enough.
Oh, he's in some trouble, boys. He looks concerned for his well-being.
Oh yeah, he looks hot. He's a hot man.
He's a hot mess, all right.
Blow the ball.
Blow the ball, not towards me.
I'll protect you.
Nice. Okay, I'm blowing. Here comes the hand again. Careful.
Whoa, the fire. Jump.
No.
Oh, crap. Oh, God, I ran right into the second one.
Oh, what happened there?
Oh, man.
Oh, no, the hot.
That's not good. What the heck? It just respawned me. I think we got him. I think we got him. Yes.
We got him. We did it. Take that.
Oh, my God. Yes.
We win.
You defeated Nana Pud's guardian. 100%, boys.
We got them all.
I got 100% completion. I got the 100% completion patches or whatever, but I didn't get a level complete patch or something.
You must have to go through. It must be have to be from your perspective.
Maybe
it's like Dark Souls.
Oh yeah, right. When you have somebody
just
join
like
your
Dark
world,
Souls.
It's exactly like Dark Souls.
Same game, pretty much.
It's a clone.
You can only help other people with their levels.
Well, I'm glad we're helping you.
Yeah.
Jerk.
I appreciate it.
We'll carry it.
You can
really
press
nice of you to
level patch to see options such as... These little known facts at the bottom of the screen. These are fun.
Yeah.
No. What'd you learn today?
Look at you! Oh, imagine if you were still wearing that costume. Mumsy!
Mutie! I might have known this was something to do with you.
You're like gonna come like discipline this child.
You can't trust a word.
It's not a child, is it?
Says he's tricked you. And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, she's got bags under her eyes.
It's time they were released.
Imagine it's his mom.
What do with all that creativity?
Never. Don't you remember what your father said?
What a twist.
You must never, ever.
Oh.
Oh, I guess we're not gonna know. Oh, open the lid. Oh no, the lid is open, guys.
Oh, the gargoyles are gonna come out.
Oh, they're released at midnight, just like the prophecy foretold.
Ruined. No.
You were right not to trust him.
Uh huh.
Happiest, jolliest
It's that egg timer, man. You're about to swear.
Underbite.
Bunkum.
Oh god.
Oh, they're inside him.
Oh gosh. All three of them?
Earl Grey tea.
Uh-oh. Created a monster.
Sorry, Bunkum. Slight change of plan.
Oh no!
Diseased his face.
Oh, this guy is not a nice guy.
Farewell, dear friend.
Never saw this coming. Thought we found our new best friend.
The whole time I was saying I really trust this guy, and I want to be his friend.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
We shouldn't have listened to you, Beef.
I'm sorry, guys. I failed you.
Those Canadian instincts, can't trust him.
Mm-hmm.
Next thing you know, you'll be apologizing to him.
I'm sorry.
Meows!
Meows!
Me cat! Have you done leading my newty astray?
I feel like this is what Pyro's mom would sound like.
No one no harm. He don't know.
Oh, this
no
is this
better.
Is like British
to save him from
or
himself.
English accent, I should say.
Yeah.
And on
I don't
the
know
way,
why.
You'll save Bunkum too. Come on, follow me.
Follow me. That's what Bash sounds like.
You
yeah.
can't defeat
the Bash's mom.
Titans by yourself. Look at you. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal.
Oh, burn.
Need to awaken Bunkum's old
That's
heroes.
That's not nice.
Hop-tock, toggle, and swoop.
Are you
we're gonna
floating?
Get the other easy, sack thing.
Quest begins in
balls and sack.
You can be the frog or whatever you wanted to be.
I'd be chicken.
Chicken. You can be chicken.
Following party leader Zisto.
That's right.
Look at that. He's our party leader. Our fearless party leader.
In a dress.
With an overbite.
Oh, vintage beef joining. Oh, that it dumps me back in my pod.
Oh.
Loading.
Interesting. Yeah, we're here now.
Oh, you're here. Okay, so it looks like Udo P joining. You're all three here.
Yep.
Lovely.
Well,
sweet.
Well, I'm raising my arms in victory right now.
So we unlocked a new area.
Well, that's good.
Loading again.
All right, loading is fun, kids.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
Look at this.
Good, why are you so
guys?
Sad?
Have you loaded in?
No, there's a big penis just came out of your world. Kind of dangled there.
I think you're in the wrong place.
it almost hit me on the head.
That's my
are
world.
You in, are you
there it is again.
Have you loaded?
No.
No.
We're looking at you.
Yeah, yeah. Are you in my pod looking at this map screen?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Manglewood Swamp, 0%.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. All right. I just wanted to know that you guys were there.
Yeah, we're here.
Yeah, we were here.
Because you were talking about loading screens and other objects.
Penises coming out of worlds.
You saw it.
I did see it.
I didn't see. No. I didn't see. I admit to no such thing.
Your world is a strange place.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Those pot, everybody.
All right, so we're floating on a pot. In an ocean.
Lost. We'll never
than a giant peach.
At this rate.
So, this is the guy's mother.
Right. I've got it. The organizer.
You have a firm grasp on the plot so far.
And
when there's a laundry.
Okay, the guy's talking
to
me again.
Oh. As long as both your arms, it's time to call.
Oh, we're gonna become
help.
Chickens.
Whenever the guardians of the small huge
chickens.
Sphere have a task
so happy.
For you, the organizer-tron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick.
Search for Marlin Random.
Button lets you examine the ins and outs of your
we have a quest log.
And you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go.
I've turned the guide on. We're being guided now.
I've turned it off.
Useful.
Okay.
That way.
As always,
guide on.
A quick
there we go.
Tap of the back button will close the organizer-tron, letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're not looking.
Okay.
Now, Open your organizer-tron and track the quest with the menu button.
How do you do that?
Guys, you gotta open. Yeah.
Come on, open your organizer-tron and track the quest.
I already told it to track it. Let's go. That way.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Any badges, move.
So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once owned to Buncombe's thriving film industry.
Thriving film industry.
The lips aren't exactly synced up with what she's saying. Bonkers,
really?
With Otsok on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my newty.
Okay.
Looks like we're about to have a level here.
I don't think we can climb this part. No. There we go.
You gotta wait, man. Have a little patience.
Have a little faith in me.
Okay.
Oh, well, so, you fell.
I was looking at the wrong guy.
Yep.
Keep doing that.
Maybe don't fall through the world. Yeah, we should probably try to keep our characters as distinct as possible.
Okay, now. Oh.
Hello.
Oh, there's Goot. Hey, Scoot!
Hey, it's Elvis!
Winning smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful! Camera never lies.
This guy's hair is awesome.
How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first.
Okay.
When the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon they lost their marbles too, and retreated into their sanctuaries.
This guy likes denim.
Seen since over time, and marbles. The marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's own.
His hair's made of camera film.
Yep.
Coolest.
It's a nice touch. Lucky for and his you, head is a like a camera canister.
Film canister. Yep.
One's in the heavily guarded.
Clever.
Fort. We're gonna have to do that one real quiet like.
Real quiet like.
One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere.
Oh, gosh.
One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch.
I guess this is why we need the quest marker thing, because the map is going to branch in a bunch of ways.
On the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate...
Oh, this is like, capture the monument. Don't
worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct...
You're familiar, that's right.
Yes, new quest, awaken Oddsock the Swift. What?
Okay, so I guess we're opening this wrong one.
Three marbles to wake up.
How do you open the quest thing again?
Triangle.
Triangle, hold it down. And then hit square to turn the guide on. And it pops up an arrow to the right.
Try looking in the organizer truck. Just press the triangle button.
Extra, extra. Newton, why are you coming? Bankrupt. Just, read all about
this
it.
Thing?
If you go down there, it's gonna like you're gonna slide down.
Newton on run with
but there's an item.
Citizens, ah! Mildly annoyed.
Okay, that's not too bad.
Oh, I can get back. Check it.
Nice. Bam.
Now climb the grate.
Get your hot scoops right here.
Hot scoops, huh?
You guys are leaving the jingle bells.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't even notice those things. Nice spot.
They weren't transparent. Well, I didn't even think about it.
Scale the heights to get this marble. Come on.
Hey, what's this thing? What's this? Shake, rattle, and roll.
Oh, Cisto left us. Oh, no!
It looked like we sank into the door. We're all dead.
No, we're just transitioning to a higher plane.
Okay. I saw red X's on our name.
That's what they say you see before it happens.
Oh.
You should have a loading screen, correct?
Yes, yes.
Brushing off the dust.
Changing the light bulbs.
I'm weaving the tangled web.
Okay.
We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
Hey, what's this back here? It's like a tube. Can we get sucked up in it?
No.
You have sure? We gone from... Okay.
Were we waiting for Good?
Sorry, I was just...
Yeah, he's busy blowing that tube.
Oh, yeah. Law supporter. The actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate.
I thought he said backstage. Velociraptors for a second.
To center stage, a miracle of modern movie making.
Okay, but isn't that the thing we've been doing like the whole time?
This
no,
is
no, no,
a
no,
teleport.
They weren't Velociraptors then.
They were just making you jump.
Okay, there's some cool music going on.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Okay, this is.
I'll meet you up ahead.
How do I get off? Dude, you know what to do.
Here we go.
Should we turn on our thing?
What thing? I don't think we need it right here.
Okay.
Hey, if you want to, feel free, I guess.
I love the music in this level. What the heck just happened?
This is like Portal.
Oh, you gotta hold on to it. Yeah.
Dude's trying to blow everything.
He's trying to push it. He's trying
to jump through the portal and grab on the ball.
Is it?
Just don't blow it.
Oh, come on. Go through the portal, guy.
Go in. Go into. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, oh no. Like,
go into the world. You're like too far out.
Well, this video brought to you by.
Oh my god! There we go. We did it. Yes. I think we missed something there.
I think, yeah, we definitely did miss things.
Dang it.
I think it's maybe too late, though.
Interesting. I'm gonna go over. Oh, I got this, boys.
Pull the lever. Oh, you're a genius. The Canadian education system.
We missed that ball. Nobody want to get... Okay, forget it.
Oh, no, I fell. Oh, I'm being electrocuted. Oh.
We missed another
Oh, man. We keep missing stuff.
You know what? Wait. Just run out the left. Oh, everybody die. Yeah,
oh, there you go, there you go.
Yeah, there you go.
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other.
It's just like Portal, I knew it. Kid.
And action. Higher. You did it. Now drop.
Okay, so just got to drop right here.
Woo!
Nice.
Wait, shut up! I keep holding R2 instead of R1. Don't hold on to things.
Oh, that's so cool.
I knew it.
Oh, there's a thingy. Wait, hand is at the top thingy of the up tree. There.
We'll use
How
this
we get that one?
To get there.
There's stuff up there.
Yeah. I don't think. I don't.
Oh, Mr. Sandman.
Okay, I don't know how to get that.
Is this not like get dinged?
I hope not.
I hope not, yeah. Okay, let's go. There.
Hold that lever.
I got it!
Oh, God.
Oh, no! Okay, wait. What's going on here?
Okay, this is gonna take some coordination. So somebody's gotta be up there pulling the lever back and forth.
Okay, I'll do that.
Move the... Oh my god.
Zapped. Alright, so pull the lever here.
Okay,
and
yeah.
Then what do I need to do afterwards, though? Oh, I see. I got it. Okay, get in there.
Oh
yeah. No.
Bye. Okay, and go. Okay, don't touch it. Bam! Touch it again now. Yes.
Oh, you missed it.
No.
That's okay, though.
We got it.
We got it.
It's fine.
But where do we go from here?
Oh.
Backwards?
There's nowhere else to go over here, right?
Maybe we go back this way.
I think we might have to...
What's the...
Oh, we gotta go in here. We gotta go in here with the Elvis face.
There. That's the end, I guess. Or elevator. All right.
This music is pretty catchy, huh?
It sure is. I hope YouTube doesn't think so.
A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milk.
I'm gonna headbang.
Just
move your controller.
It's your time to shine.
It controls your head movement.
I see.
This is so stupid.
We gotta get the milkshake moving.
Okay, so what happens if you go in here?
I don't know.
Oh, that happens.
See, I thought it would be too stuff.
We gotta suck.
Why
we gotta.
Go in the tube, guy.
He's.
I died. I don't know where I am. Oh, I died.
Okay. Can you not go through there?
No, I died. Dead. Okay.
Oh.
Vintage, you need to blow and then jump in there. There you go.
Alright.
Oh god!
Oh, we did it!
We lost Goot again. Poor Goot, man! Oh, I think. Yeah, you're. Okay, this is interesting.
It's all up to you. Don't die. Lots of momentum here.
Nailed it!
Awesome.
How do you get that thing back there? Oh, I see. You gotta go through this thing.
Oh,
and then there's this. Hey, I'm back over here, boys.
Woo!
Oh,
you have to climb the grate.
Oh. That's gonna be tough.
Yeah, spin the thing around, jump boost up into the portal, and then hit R1. Yeah, there you go.
Nailed it!
Yes! We all did it! Nobody died!
There's something up there. You see it?
Yeah. You need to shoot through that guy somehow?
There's one of these things right here. Look. I don't know what the heck just happened!
Oh god, I'm about to!
Yeah, we got zapped. Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna do this. And I'm not gonna have as much momentum.
Bam. Uh-huh. That's pretty clever.
I think that's what I need to do. And then pull the lever. That's
gross.
Gross.
Yep.
It's strawberry.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, strawberry.
It's not a stream of blood.
Okay.
Got it.
You never know.
Alright, I guess we're just going down here.
Back into the left.
Great work, kid.
Hey, what's this over here?
One pump running.
Oh, this is where we came from,
isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, we gotta get the other pump working now, boys.
Alright. And I guess we'll try that next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Big Planet 3.